Hi everyone, my name is Shamla. I am the virtual earlyON staff. I'm going to make a chicken song from the plastic cup. The things you need for this activity: plastic cup, paper clip, nail, scissors, paper towel, bowl of water, yarn. Then I'm going to cut a yarn around 30 cm. I'm going to tie a yarn in the middle of the paper clip. I'm going to make a hole middle of the plastic cup in the middle. Ask you grown up to make a hole in the middle because the nail is too sharp for you guys. I put a little tape at the end of the other side because it's very hard to put the yarn in the middle of the. So I'm putting the yarn in the hole. It's a little bit hard to put the yarn in the holes, that's why I put the tape. I'm going to cut the paper towel in size of a dollar bill. I'm going to wet the paper towel. Hold the cup tightly and with the wet paper towel, fold the yarn tightly. And please jerk the. Can you hear the sound? Okay. When you do pull the yarn, little bit jerk the yarn. This is the sound of chicken. Do you know how is it work? Boys and girls, do you know how this works? This is an example of how a sounding board works. The vibration from the string would be almost silent. Can you hear anything? When you add a cup, it spreads the vibration. It spreads the vibration and amplifies them. Piano and music boxes use wood to act as a soundboard to make the instrument louder. I'll show you the piano sound. This is the way sounding board works. Boys and girls, I hope you enjoy my activity. You can do it at home. Thank you for watching us. If you like it, please subscribe. And we will post more science video following. Thank you. Bye-bye.